I'm Stacey Nelson, and I pitch for the USA softball national team. I normally take about 25 to 30 minutes before warming up for every game. I make sure to always break down and do my wrist snaps before I go back and throw. Don't jump into anything too early. We really don't want to get injured as a pitcher. Our most valuable thing is our arm. I always like to take a break and come back and throw my pitches again just to break it up like innings in a game. Little tip.